Okay, so I just woke up and I'm at school and it freaking snowed again. Just look. Again. Why?
Look at the ice. I think they forgot to turn off the sprinklers. There are literally icicles. This does not happen in South Georgia. Does not. Guys, I just broke off a piece of this plant. Oh no, I didn't. Look at that is huge. Oh, whoa.
Maybe this was a great idea.
This is gonna take me forever to get to it. Oh my gosh.
Hey, Steven, can you stop talking?
Honestly, you're stealing my thunder.
Mind telling us what happened?
My fish died.
That's tragic news. I'm sorry. Yep. Looks depressed.
Okay. It's probably because it killed my fish.
All right. Are we ready to kick butt at this meet?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. Hello!
Heart attack!
Delaney killed fish number two!
What?
We just got two new fish! And mine died too when we were gone! But I got a new one! And Delaney's lived for an hour.
Wow, look. Delaney. Oh my gosh!
We're bringing in us proof this time and I'm gonna get a refund again.
I won't get taken off YouTube like Jake Paul, right?
No.
I'm not gonna get another one of these. I'm gonna get a different one.
Oh, so I finished my wall of pictures, guys.
Okay, so we're gonna climb up these stairs. We don't know where they go.
I'm improperly dressed.
Yeah, as usual.
Not like a human.
What if a bear comes out?
Well, Becca's not here, so.
Why am I scared?
Oh, it's literally just. Oh, it's just a dugout? Oh, well, that's not exciting. Yeah. Oh, okay.
Clara!
We're not supposed to be on the soccer field.
It
will not focus on. Okay, there we go.
Wait. Hey, Jess, can we go to that thing that's across the street from the school that's abandoned?
No.
You know, across that road?
That's really scary.
This isn't trespassing.
It's really scary. I know. I don't want to trespass.
I'm on top of those canoes, Steven.
Jump to the next one. Do it.
Rick, no.
Do it, Steven. Do it.
Nope. Not at all. No. I can barely see that.
Go.
Uh-oh. Go.
Nope.
Do it.
Nope.
Do it.
No ball.
Do it.
Yep.
Wow.
Okay, first week of classes, first day of classes. About to head out. Sociology class, and I've already lifted weights this morning, and I'm like super excited to just get everything started. Thankfully, I have this class with Delaney, so that's nice. Yeah, I'll just let you know what else happens later. This is the finished product of our sign for the swim team. Very, very, very good. I really like it.
looks really great, so just, oh, there's Delaney's feet. Very clever, Clara. Oh my gosh. But yeah, anyway, just,
don't forget to, like, subscribe, hug somebody, I don't care. Just, you know, smile today. Think of something that makes you smile, and I hope you guys have a great day. Stay tuned, baby.